Oh, is it going? Okay. Hello, this is day two.
This is my bad side.
Okay, well, this is day two of my week on my own. I sounded so English there. So, do you want to go that side?
Yes.
Okay, well, this is day two of on my own.
And day two.
Day two in Bevan's house. But yeah, today we have gone shopping. My mum gave me a budget of about 40 quid-ish. And I've bought a week's worth of shopping. I made a list and everything. And it went quite well, I think. Would you say it went well? It went very well. I've managed to spend about 30 quid on a week's worth of shopping. And that's just sort of, because there's loads of normal stuff in the house. So we just got some more stuff. So, best stuff ever. I should say that there are other supermarkets available, but we just went to Tesco's because it's closer to where we are. Yeah, so there's just like a film, just like a quick film of us going shopping and things. And yeah, it wasn't too bad, but
Laters,
bro. So this is the idiot's guide to shopping. Make a list. That's really important. Make a list. Nothing breaks a stride like what's become. We have some milk, bacon, ham, peppers, halloumi, couscous, crisps, chocolate, pudding, pasta sauce, lettuce, cucumber, pita bread, and some cheapy pot noodles.
Why has it got a question mark by pot noodles?
Because I don't know whether I'm going to get it, same with chocolate and pudding, whether I want to be healthy or not. I can't decide.
You laugh like a gerbil.
No, a guinea pig.
I used to have guinea pigs, she laughs like a guinea pig.
I want lettuce, cucumber, and peppers.
That's a savoy. Don't want that.
Don't want that.
That's cabbage.
Oh. We're so bad at this.
Like sage and white pepper. Like they're all the same.
Yeah.
I did not know that. Really. Like £1.30 something?
Hang on, 70. So it's going to be 170. Is one thing we can splash out on lettuce. That's fine.
Win a bit.
You have to write everything down, so my friend once got dared to walk in Tesco with her other friends, buy like condoms and a little bit of cucumber.
Full up, like, we'll get some Smarties.
We're looking for Smarties now. Smarties. This is a week's worth of shopping on about 40 quid-ish, which is going to be less than 40 quid. Fucking right.
And a frisbee.
Oh, frisbee is the fucking best thing ever.
Petrol is so expensive.
Well, that was successful, I think, for my first proper shopping trip.
It was
well under budget.
I am proud of you.
It was well under budget, you know?
I'm going to take the mother figure here and say I am proud of you.
Oh, thank you. It means so much.